Oh, all right.
I just have a few questions for you, Chief.
Okay.
Whose desk is this?
Yours, Bill.
Right, and whose stapler is this?
Look, Bill...
Humor me, whose stapler is this?
Yours?
And this tape roll?
Yours, Bill. Why?
Dave, now whose cup of coffee is this?
Yours?
That's where you're wrong. That is not my cup of coffee, nor is this my whatever the hell this is.
Well, look, Bill, I didn't put him there.
I'm not accusing you. But recently, my desk has become a public dumping ground for half-eaten food.
Well, look, Bill, you're hardly ever at your desk. It's in a high-traffic area. Now, I would assume this was a mistake. So why don't you just throw it out and forget about it?
And what am I supposed to do the next time I find a cup of that and one of those on my desk?
Throw them out and forget about it.
And the next time?
Throw them out and forget about it.
I think I've made my point.
You know, Bill, you're being paranoid and annoying.
Am I?
Am I? It's like some cruel magic trick.